Imagine a science fiction film where in a cold, distant, urban landscape. Imagine that we live in that future right now. The megacity is a reality. And it looks a lot like the visions of science fiction films through the 20th century. Gigacities are soon to be. In the midst of this cold, bleak vision of the future, we have the human being. It doesn't fit the cliché of modernity. It is personal, warm, intimate, social. In our search for opportunities, money, and a better life, we move to the cities. But does the way we build cities invite for human interaction, inclusion, and intimacy? Where is the scale for measuring happiness in a city?